Guys, today I'm here at this little creek not too far from the house. I made another video about letting the turtle go that I found on the road, but it's nice. It's in the evening a little bit. It's supposed to rain here in a couple of hours. I just thought I might come down to this creek. Same place I brought that turtle. I thought I might sneak around. I know the owners that owns this side. He's a friend of my family's. He doesn't live here no more, of course, but I'm pretty sure his family still owns it. So yeah, look, it's pretty cool. I don't know if there's, that water looks really clear. Actually, for a creek, I'm actually kind of shocked at how clear that is. It's not very deep. Thought it might be a little bit deeper than it is, but just doing some micro fishing, mess around. All right, guys, let's get at it. Snakesville. Thank goodness I'm not allergic to poison ivy. I want to get down in this other side. I think it might be where the fishies are hanging out at. There's also probably about a dozen snakes hanging out here. I mean, anywhere. Need to cast back up in there. Thing is, I don't know if I'm used to fishing up there on the lake where there's actually some depth. I just can't believe how clear this creek is. Blowing my mind. Blowing my mind, man. Might have to find me a little hole somewhere. I thought this bridge would surely be somewhere I could catch something. Surely. I don't see that anything around here. Looks dead. I'll go this way. Well, the fishing does not seem to be going so well. This water's clear and it's not that deep and there ain't shit in here. Like nothing. Walk over here and see if I can't find a deeper pocket somewhere over here. I'm just shocked. Oh, there's one. Finally. Oh, he's dragging. He's dragging. Look at that. He's a dragon. Look at that. Look how white that thing is. Oh shit, sorry guy. No! I'm coming, I'll save you. Sorry, man. You jumped, oh man, this ground's very unstable. I got you, buddy, I got you. Look at him. He's got some color too. There he goes. He's all good. What? I didn't even check him, he popped my hook off. I didn't get it out. Damn it, I didn't know that. I thought he'd just come off the hook. My bad, dude. What sucks even worse, I gotta go all the way back over here. Get my damn hook back. It's not too bad. All right. Let's work. Back with worm on the hook. Back with worm on hook. That took a minute. I had to go get another. I got a backup hook now. I got a backup hook. Back up hook. I didn't even notice, almost didn't notice that other fish biting. See if there's another one sitting under there somewhere. Somewhere around here. Maybe. Maybe not. I guess with these little streams like this, fish are just broken up everywhere. Anywhere where they, oop, that was a good bite. Man, that fish hit that like a ton of bricks. Super fast. I mean, he come out and hammered that and ran. He's like, he scared. He like hit it real fast and took off. That is set right there next to that limb, and that worm will just kind of float under there, underneath that log. Come on, little buddy. I mean, these fish are crazy skittish. This water's really clear though. And it's been raining a lot too. That's what's just got my mind blown. I mean, it's not very deep, but I'm not sure where this creek comes from. Oh, come on. There we go. Break my hook off. Nope. Well, shoot forward. Let's walk over here. I gotta be mindful for snake critters around here. Also, I'm not sure whose land this is, but there's no keep out signs. You never know, but gonna be alright. I know the other side's my friend of my family's. Ooh, look at that. Got one. Killer. What is that? Oh, it's a little bitty sunfish. Look at that little guy. Man, that is a aquarium size. Oh, damn it. I keep dropping these fish. I'm sorry, buddy. They're so slippery. Go back to life there. They're like super duper. And they're so small. They're like super slippery and small, which don't go well together. I'm trying to hold them. Sorry, guys. I got hung up a little bit there. It's hard to cast off into this little spot. There's one. Ooh, I had him. Let's get a little closer. Because I've not got a very good angle of fishing here. I'm getting hung up on this pretty high little bank. Boy, he took most of my worm. I think he took about all my worm. Had him. He got me down to nothing. I'm using a bobber, guys, that way you can see the bites. I feel like with micro fishing, a bobber is key, especially when you're filming. I mean, that's what I mean. When filming something, I just feel like you don't get the experience of the hit. If I just tell you it hit it, if you can see it hit, then it kind of lets you and on what I'm doing a little better. Yeah, guys, look at that. Isn't that pretty? It's so pretty. It's so pretty. See, this is the kind of stuff you see when you don't sit around in the house. You gotta get outside, man. Get outside and go fishing. Even if you're fishing for tiny little fish. That might be a goner. size. Oh, there's one. Man, look at that, boys. I'm sorry, guys, I didn't even have y'all in frame where y'all could see that. That is another squeaker. That is aquarium. Damn it, I have dropped every fish today. These are the slimiest little boogers. Go on back to where you live. I can't keep a hold of them. Sorry, guys. Can't keep a hold of the fish today. I don't know what it is. Probably because of the size of a chicken nugget. Maybe that's what it is. But y'all be thinking, fat mans can hold chicken nuggets. I know that's what y'all thinking. But this fat guy don't like chicken nuggets. No, I like chicken nuggets. I'm probably wondering why that extra string's hanging there. Because I can't cut that darn power pro. And I dropped, I broke off earlier. So I've got my leader and a little piece of power pro hanging out there. And I can't seem to get rid of. There's one. Oh, we got some sitting over there. I just gotta be careful next to these banks. Wash out these banks. They may have no bottom under them. And I do not want to fall down in the creek. Not today, at least. It's not on my agenda. Well, what if my leader's gotten too long? Let me lower it just a little bit. That's the way off. I'm going to find me a big... Whoa. Did y'all hear that? Boo! That was creepy. Scared me. Alright, let's go through here. First cast, little tiny chipotle. It's a little chipotle looking. Let's try not to drop this one. How about it, guys? Look how tiny that fish is. Look how pretty he is. I know if I get me a little fish tank and I want to put some bluegills in it, that's where I'm going. I guess I say that a lot, probably because I'm here lately. I've been thinking about doing that. That's probably why I keep saying that on video. Because you're like, yeah, fish tank. Sure. But I've actually thought about doing that, so I think I might get them from the lake, but I think this little creek might be pretty good. They seem to be a little smaller, and they're really freaking aggressive. Hope I got y'all on frame here. I'm trying to... You got a worm? Nope, no worm. Let's worm them back up here. Worm it back up. And be careful not to drop my... I'll just let y'all look at the creek. When I put my worm on here. Let y'all stare at the creek. Because that creek looks pretty through there, don't it? Just give y'all a moment. Stare at the nature. Alright, guys, we're almost back on here. Is that not peaceful? I I think it is. I think it is. It's been a long week. You creep. I just hope a dog. I hear dogs barking off of it. My luck, I'll get mangled. If I do get mangled by a dog on camera, I mean by a dog, it'll be on camera. So y'all get to see it. I'm tying my drag up a little bit. There he is. Little micro monkey. Look at him. That little bitty guy. This is micro fishing. It doesn't get much. I mean, it can get smaller than this, but it don't get much smaller than this. This is micro fishing. Oh, sorry, guy. There's another. I don't know. What's the drop count for the day? I'm going to stick it on there. Because I've dropped all these fish. They're all okay. But I have dropped them all. So I might be getting a phone call from Peter or something. I never know. I might get something. He's yelling at me. Whoa. That one, I mean, they're just in it and on it. They're just in it and on it, boys. Yeah, guys, I want to get a Hero 5 that way. I'm trucking through the woods and doing stuff like this. I'm not as shaky. And I really enjoy. Oh, look, that one's fighting. That one's a little bigger. It feels more. Look at that one. That one's pretty good. I mean, considering we've been catching super tiny ones, that one don't look too bad, does he? Look how pretty these fish are. He's got a little bit of ick or something there. But not much. I mean, think about these fish back here. It's these streams, you know. It's kind of where I live at, you know. These streams aren't heavily polluted, or if you notice walking through here, you don't see loads of like cans. And this isn't in the mountains. This is in the town. This is where I live. I mean, we're in the country. I mean, we're not in the middle of town. I mean, but if you notice, I mean, we've seen some stuff. We've seen a volleyball. There has been a little bit of trash, but I mean, it's not too bad. It's not like some places I see, some videos I see. It's just like, you got to, it's way polluted. Kind of, whoa. Y'all guys hear that? Good bullfrog sitting over there somewhere, croaking at me. He's probably like, get the hell out of my swamp. Get out of my swamp. He's like, get out of here. You are fat and you're catching all my fish. I think we've played this spot out. I'd like to kind of get an eyes on that bullfrog. I might have to creep across this creek. Let me throw right over. There. I have a feeling there might be something sitting over there that we haven't encountered yet. Maybe not. I think we're about finished. See, we're not too far away from the highway. You can hear the highway over there. And I apologize for any wind. I still haven't got those muff things. I've got them in my Amazon cart. I just haven't bought them yet. I need to get them. So I apologize for any wind. Because I'm sure every time I get on a video, I'm like, damn it. Windy. Well, guys, I don't know. Well, it's monkey. We'll go back down and fish a few spots. Back down again that we've already hit. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's go a little further. Just a hair further. I'm starting to get a little eat up by mosquitoes. No, I'm not a big fan of mosquitoes. I'd like to see that frog, but I don't really want to. That creek looks, I mean, most of the time when you get out in a creek like that, it's washed to the rock, so you don't sink too much. But any drift up spots, like this mudded spots, man, you will sink to your eyebrows. And I really just don't feel like digging myself out of the mud. You can see where these coons, them coon tracks, there's a coon track. These coons, these little raccoons, see them? Right there, raccoon, 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 raccoon. They come right down here, dribble out of the water here. They'll drink right here. And they come right back up, right around, right up that trail and back to wherever they come from. This, in a survival situation, would be a good snare spot. Because always you learn in survival, animals are like humans. They go the, I went this way. Why did I go this way? Because it was the easiest. So this is a perfect funnel situation for a snare. If you're in a survival situation, you need to use a snare. That right there, my friends, is a key place to set a snare. If you need me. If you needed it. Just a little word of advice to y'all guys. Ones who may or may not know that. That right there is a textbook spot to set a snare. All right, guys, let's go. Is a natural dam. I'm kind of glad I walked up a little ways. Look at that. That is awesome. I wonder if beavers made that or something. That's like a perfect dam. All right, guys. Let's fish here just a little bit. And we'll go to the top of that little. I'm curious to see how deep that may be. Actually, I put on my polarized glasses. They're pretty, that's pretty deep where we're at right now. Probably as deep as I've been fishing. Maybe that last spot. That last spot was pretty nice. Let's cast right up into the safe blanket where the little guys like to hang out. We're caught in an eddy right now, so we're moving up a little bit where the water's coming back up. Oh, look at that. I actually seen him strike, but I looked down at the camera to make sure I was in the right angle. Darn it, I missed him. Oh well, he'd come right out where I thought he would be. They come out so fast. Be right here. Anything of any size, any value, any bass, or anything like that that may be sitting up in here, we're gonna be sitting right here. Little bluegill. Pretty. Look at the pattern on that thing. Look at that. So cool. I barely got him, just on the very tip of his lip. Sorry, guy. That's like the 19th fish I've dropped, I swear. Come on, guy. You go? Okay, he went in the water. Sorry, guys. I swear, man. Mr. Jellyfingers today. Can't hold a fish. These fish are tiny. So y'all gotta give me a little. I have dropped. Oh shit. Oh well. That's not a bad spot. I said any fish of any size is going to be setting right up around here. But that spot to me, right here, right there, where I caught that other one. That's the juice right there. If there's anything there. Be cool to catch like a. Bass or something. I thought I might find a turtle or something. Kind of surprised I ain't seen a turtle or anything yet. A land turtle cruising. All right, guys, let's go back this way. We got to walk around down the creek and catch some fish. So that's always fun. There were some tiny fish, but nonetheless, it was a good time. I got to see some pretty stuff, walk around somewhere I haven't walked around in a long time, really. So that was fun. It's pretty. It's nice outside. See, down that way is where we'll go next time. If y'all want to watch me go again, we'll walk that way, catch some more fish. But I'm going to head home now. I hope y'all guys have a good day, good evening, good afternoon, all that good stuff. Like and subscribe and watch my videos, and I really appreciate y'all guys. Hope y'all enjoyed that video, and I'm out. See y'all guys later. Bye.